What if I was wrong about the due date?
I think I was, but I'm not a frickin' obstetrician. Sounds like you saved the day with Griffin and Ben this morning.
But hang in there with Casey. You know what? I've been traveling in D1.
That is so damn true.
I'm thinking 100 times. Just open the door so I can take a shower.
We really need to get out more.
Yes. Yes, we do.